projects to enable Ukraine and Ukrainian forces to continue what they have already done, to liberate more land and to ensure that President Putin doesn't win the war in Ukraine.
Okay, so you say